explosive bench press. From here, what I'm gonna do, regular bench press, so I sit back on the bench. From here, I like to place the dumbbells right up top from my knees. Shoulders back as I lower, drive those weights up overhead, and then it's gonna be lower down, drive, one. Lower down, drive, two. Lower down, drive, three. So nice and fast. When I'm done, I'm gonna bring my knees up, rock forward just like so. With the explosive bench press, you're gonna definitely work a little bit more power into your bench press, but with that, you wanna use dumbbells that would be about 80% or so from what you would do for your regular bench press. This can really help to complement your regular bench press, build some strength, and also to take a little bit of loading off of the shoulders when mixed into your training block.